Hello dear students, today we are going to learn about convex mirror problem. Previous videos we have learned about the problem related to concave mirror, and today we are going to discuss with the convex mirror problem. I hope you all have practiced more numericals, and along with that your concept related to concave mirror is much clearer. Now we are moving forward and we are going to talk about convex mirror problem. In convex mirror problem we have two first question given. So I am reading it for you, that a convex mirror used for rear view on an automobile has a radius of curvature 3 meter. One convex mirror which we are using in a motor vehicle. If you are riding a scooty, if you are driving a car, but you are not supposed to do it so, but if you are doing it, that time you have seen the side view mirror in which you are seeing the behind traffic. In that mirror, they are saying that mirror radius is given, that is 3 meter. If a bus is located at 5 meter, if the bus is located at 5 meter, it means object, because object is my bus. जो कि कितने पीछे है, दैट इज बिहाइंड मी 5 मीटर. सो फाइंड द पोजीशन, नेचर एंड द साइज ऑफ द इमेज. फाइंड द पोजीशन, नेचर एंड द साइज ऑफ द इमेज. दिस इज माय कॉन्वेक्स मिरर, फॉर योर अंडरस्टैंडिंग आई हैव मेड इट. अंडरस्टैंड दिस वे, सपोज दिस इज माय मिरर. ओके, दिस इज माय मिरर. दिस मिरर हैव अ रेडियस दैट इज ऑफ 3 मीटर. सपोज हियर आई हैव अ बस. ओके, हियर आई हैव अ बस whose image has to be fall in this one, and this is at 5 meter behind me. So object always kept this side and the image will be formed that side. So here V and this will be positive, but U will be negative. So using mirror formula, 1 upon F is equals to 1 upon U plus 1 upon V. But if you will see here, we have only U, not R. So how I can calculate my R? You remember the relationship between the focal length and the radius of curvature? What it says? It says F is equals to R upon 2. So what is my F? How I can calculate my F? By substituting this value. What is the value of this? This is 3 by 2. So F I have got, that is 3 by 2. So when you are going to divide the 3 by 2, what you are going to get? You are going to get F is equals to 1.5 meter. You are going to get F is equals to 1.5 meter by dividing this. So I am going to substitute this value because I need to find out this. So I am going to write it down, 1 upon F. This is plus here. So when it is going to transpose, it will come minus, is equals to 1 upon V. So what is 1 upon F? F is nothing but 1.5, okay, minus 1 upon minus of 5. Why I have considered here plus? Now you understood, because F is lying the right side of it. Okay, 1 upon V. So when you are going to take the LCM for this, what you are going to get after, I am directly solving this. So I am going to get here as 2 upon 3 plus 1 upon 5, okay, which is equals to 1 upon V. Now when I am going to do it, I will get 1 upon V is equals to 13 upon 15. This is my 1 upon V. So my V will be 15 upon 13. So when you are going to divide this, you are going to get this as 1.15 meter. You are going to get this 1.15 meter. It means your image is formed at 1.15 meter. Okay, V they have got, that is 1.15 meter. ये कहाँ बन रही है? This image is going to make behind the mirror. This is going to make behind the mirror at 1.15 meter. Okay, what next we have to calculate? H dash. How I am going to calculate my H dash? H dash I can calculate by the formula magnification. M is equals to H dash upon H. This I need to calculate. So here I don't have my H dash, I don't have my H, but what I have the formula that says this is also equals to minus 1 upon V upon U. So substitute the value there. What we are going to get? We are going to get its height. How I am going to get it? By substituting, I am going to get it. This will be your 1.15 meter, 1.15 upon U is what? Minus 5. So this get cancelled. magnification will turns out to be 0.23. So this shows that your image will be virtual and erect. And size will be small. Okay, so this way we are going to solve this. Understood? It means the bus is somewhere located at where 5 and its image is somewhere formed at 1.15. Simply I'm breaking it rough. So this will be V and this will be U. Okay, so this way we can solve this problem.